When I picked up Canon EOS Rebel T6i last year, one of the features I put into consideration was Wi-Fi transfer. Unfortunately, I realized too late I could only transfer images and videos to my smartphone using the Canon Connect app. Wi-Fi transfer to the computer is not enabled. There is no option to transfer images to your computer in the camera settings, and EOS utility only allows you to transfer over USB. And this is not always convenient. There are times when you're not with a cable. Now, there's a workaround though, but the first thing you want to do is download AirNav from the official website. The link is in the video description. There are different versions for Windows, macOS, and Linux. Install the software, launch it, and keep it running. Now, on your camera, go to Menu, find the Wi-Fi NFC settings. If Wi-Fi is not enabled yet, that's the first thing you should do, turn it on. Then go to Wi-Fi function and select connect to smartphone. Choose the settings you intend to use, but I would advise you start on a clean slate and use a slot that's not already configured. If all available slots are configured, delete one and configure as explained in this video. For the connection method, you should go for camera access point mode if you want to set up a Wi-Fi network
on your camera and connect your computer directly to that network.
In this mode, you don't need to connect your camera and your computer to the same Wi-Fi router. As for infrastructure mode, you should only select this option if you are able to connect your computer and your camera to the same Wi-Fi network, like your home network or something. I've used both methods and they both work fine, but in this tutorial we're going for the first option, camera access point mode. Select easy connection and continue. You should see the SSID and encryption key displayed. Now, on the computer, connect to the camera Wi-Fi network and enter the Wi-Fi password, which is the same as the encryption key. When connected, check the camera again and you should see the camera IP address displayed on the LCD screen. This is what you need to make AirNav work properly and enable Wi-Fi transfer. Now go to the computer and key in the IP address into AirNav. Now you can see two options here, selecting camera and select on computer. Since you're using a Canon EOS Rebel T6i, you must choose select on computer. That's the one that works for Canon cameras. The next page displays your input options. Leaving it at the default settings will import everything on your camera, and I'm sure you don't want that. So you can filter by capture data and file type. You can choose to import images taken today, yesterday, last week, last month. Those are the only two options I usually mess with here. When done with the import settings, click start download. A new terminal window pops up. Now, start this window. The moment you see a message like connected to camera at 192.168, check your camera and tap OK immediately. The transfer should commence and you should add the images on your computer depending on the location you choose. The default is usually the computer's pictures directory. Now, if you see an error message like camera is accepting connections but failing to negotiate a session, it simply means that you've missed the crucial part. The moment AirNav notifies you that connection has been established with your camera, you expect it to tap OK on your camera's LCD screen. If you fail to do this on time, this error will definitely appear. This was the only issue I faced. Now, I understand it's not a perfect solution because you can't view and select images, but it's better than nothing at all. And this proves that Canon could have done something about this, but they chose not to. Anyway, if you're not a subscriber yet, please hit the subscribe button and I'll catch you in the next video. Stay safe.